Workforce Solutions Secretary Bill McCamley is stepping down. The department announced McCamley's resignation takes effect today, but didn't say why he's leaving. McCamley oversaw an agency that dealt with the unprecedented number of unemployment claims caused by the pandemic and helped distribute more than $3.5 billion in benefits. Ricky Sena will lead the department as acting secretary until the governor appoints a permanent replacement.